The Vulcan Centaur is ULA's next generation rocket that was supposed to take its first flight this summer after a delay from May.
WESH 2's Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler explains it's now looking like it'll be another few months after a leak was detected.
The Vulcan Centaur, designed to be ULA's next-gen rocket, helping it keep pace with SpaceX in the growing industry to low Earth orbit. But the new vehicle has hit a snag. Now the integrated rocket out at Launch Complex 41 at the Cape Canaveral Space Force Station needs to be taken apart.
Basically, sounds like some sort of a leak problem with the Centaur upper stage. That's the second stage of this new Vulcan vehicle.
There was a hydrogen leak during a March test at a facility in Alabama that caused an explosion with that upper stage. The company saying some reinforcement needs to be done, then more testing. Hydrogen leaks are a reoccurring issue in many rocket systems, new and old, like the Artemis SLS all the way back to the space shuttles. It all boils down to the size of hydrogen.
Hydrogen is a difficult fuel to deal with. It's so light that it can leak very easily with any very, very tiny opening. And so this is why pretty much every vehicle that has ever dealt with hydrogen has dealt with a similar problem.
Many upgrades and updated materials are being used, but still proving to be a challenge.
There is a backlog of missions. This is sort of a new workhorse, really, for ULA as they try to compete against SpaceX. And so I'm sure they're going to feel the pressure to get this ironed out as quickly as possible and get this first launch underway.
On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, WESH 2 News.